So, here's something I don't get about Ragnarok. Now, we know that before Ragnarok, both Loki and Fenrir have been captured by the gods, and they're both tied down in different locations. We also know that right at the start of Ragnarok, Loki and Fenrir will break free from their bonds. In fact, that will be one of the things that starts Ragnarok. We know that during Ragnarok, Loki is going to kill Heimdall, and Fenrir is going to kill Odin. The gods know this too, the Norns told them about it ahead of time. Now, since they know these things, and since they have Loki and Fenrir captured, why don't they just go execute both of them before Ragnarok can even happen? I mean, it would prevent Heimdall and Odin from dying during Ragnarok. It might stop Ragnarok entirely, for all we know, since their breaking free kind of instigates it. And we know they can both die, so why don't the gods just go finish them off while they have the chance? Would it be considered poor sportsmanship to do that?